We've got that pinnacle there with the shags on. And look at that, there's another pinnacle there. This is one incredible place. It's been amazing, isn't it? Thought. So we've spent a lot of our time. Well, that one there spent a lot of time in that boozer there where he's going over now, look. O'Donnell's bar. Part at fixture and fittings. Pints of Guinness extraordinaire. He's going to Ponting off the Wi-Fi now. Here we are at another amazing place. This is Cruitch Island. And over there is Owy Island. That's Arran over there where we was yesterday. Where it was too much swell. You drive through the golf club and you come to this little slip. That's lovely and sheltered. That's all ours. We were going to land the other day here actually. Now that is Garcia the sea dog. Hey, Garcia then. Yes. Eh? What a dog. Absolutely brilliant. Here we go. Owy Island, the return. I'm going to go clockwise. That's the most exposed part over there. It's just a short hop across to Owy Island. Where they invented that song, away, 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 away. Away. Can't wait to see this. But there's some kayakers on our patch. My contract with Matt forbids me to talk to other kayakers. He's forbidden it. Look, they've just started making a wicker man on the island. We don't land on this island. It could be, I can't remember that song they sung, what was it? Jesus Christ, no, no. We ain't going on there. Yeah, at Owy Island, it's an amazing granite fortress set in an emerald silver sea. Absolutely fabulous, this place. We're going to the miniature Gully of Death now. We've just seen it. Look at that amazing cloud coming over. Whoa! We look to the right of the cloud. That's the Sleeve Tui. Matt has just successfully negotiated the miniature Gully of Death. Now it's my go. He has a habit of timing it to perfection. But he always seems to get it right, and I always seem to. Not today. Look at him there laughing. Look at him, he'd love it if I was... Oh, this is tricky. He never told me about that. Get over here, boat, will you? Whoa. I've just got that done with time on. It's astounding close up when you get some of the shapes and that. You can see like animals and faces and... strange people. Wow, look at this place here now. A perfect mini amphitheatre. It's just Land's End in miniature. Somebody on our patch. Ooh, there's another one here. Alright.
Hey, how you doing?
A bit better today, the last time we was here.
Really?
Oh yeah, it was really rough.
Hiya. Really nice.
Yeah, yeah. The best place. Oof, I'm not so sure about this. Oh. Wait. Oof, it's a bit choppy on this side, I'll tell you. It's murder getting the room and something like that with the paddle. This is your place. Desi said it's one of his favourite paddles, this. There's Owey Island over there to the left. Arran Island. This is Owey Island, that's Arran. There's that many. Oh, he's pointing at something. Camera's on. Rolling. What could it be? The beach of death. Oh my God. I've been told about this somewhere. There's light coming out of that. Can you get out? Oh my God. Look at that. Well, it's got to be water, so far as well. I'm more concerned with the... Oh my God, there's another exit there. This is tunnelling about. My God, that is incredible. There's no way I'd have done that the other day, would we? There's an headbanger here for me. Perfectly placed for my head to be banged. Be informed. There's the perfect little exit. Incredible, huh? That's a fabulous little cut through that. Are you going back through that? It has to be done, doesn't it? Ooh, look at that, can't quite get through there. I mean, another little Nanges Albay, miniature Nanges Albay. Another cave there. I'm going to go in that in a minute. Look at that one. It's fabulous. Absolutely fab, you lot saw. Jesus, I suddenly forgot that he's got a cold. It's just granite everywhere, it's amazing. Well, we've got like a couple of flying buttresses. I like a flying buttress. Your challenge is to remove them pellets out of there. My God, can you imagine this in a storm? Oh, it was not worth thinking about. This is... Matt's doing a Samson. Quite astonishing piece of how that's eroded and them to have stayed behind. There's enough gap for a kayak if I get down it. It's just absolutely astonishing. That's the tunnel where it went right through on the right. We were lucky we've done this on this day, because any other day you'd never get through that with a swell. I haven't been in this tunnel here on the left. I don't know what's going on in there. Let's find out, shall we? Another amazing cave. In Donegal. Well, here's us awaits. Wow, have we got it right today? We were going to go somewhere else. And we've just only nipped down this road to check the sea state, to see what was going on. And while I was here, it was such a long road down. It wasn't long, it was just 3 or 4 miles probably. I said, we might as well just go out here while we're here. Oof, we've got something right for once. I can see the way he's waiting for me there. There's something on the left there. So I bet there's another gully behind these rocks here now. I can just see the way he's waiting. It's amazing, this place. Now we're out in the surf again. The swells are coming back here. Nothing compared to what we've had. Absolutely nothing. He's rolling a fag. This is something akin to a Jesus's paradise, surely. But the swell, imagine the swell through here yesterday. Woo-hoo. This would have been some place not to be here. We're in a junction, a crossroads. You can go that way, that way. That way where we've just come from. You can just imagine this being like the witch's cauldron. This is going to be one of them days that you don't want to end. We've had a few of them where we're glad we've got back, and we've blessed the land when we got back and kissed it and all that. But I think this day, we're not going to want to end. Jesus, he's chomping at the bit. He's full of a cold, and he was ill before and he couldn't hack it, and now he's just shows you. Look at that boulder up there, look at that! Phew. It's even more remarkable when you get close up to it, that boulder. Phew. Won't come down here in a gale with that thing. Every corner we turn, it's amazing. That's a quite astounding little islet. Jesus is in his hometown of heaven. He's got to be. As we get to here, we've got that pinnacle there with the shags on. And look at that, there's another pinnacle there. But never forget, it's the Atlantic Ocean. And all that kind of business is never far away. I'm just in that zone of water that's just beyond the break. It's just that lovely silky stuff. Look at that water. Glorious. I'm missing half of this. Jesus, he's gone out inside. My God, what a place this is. Owy Island. County Donegal. Gal, not gal. County Donegal. It's absolutely amazing. What you're dealing with. Trying to keep a steady hand there. Yep, but you call kayaking. All right. He's tanning his feet, so he is. So what do you do then? Live on the island?
Just mainly for the summer, like, I mean, I'll spend about he's probably spent the longest time here, probably 4 or 5 months.
Jesus.
Yeah, October. Yep.
Whoa, look at that. And so it continues. They're all like hand-me-downs, aren't they? Whoa, look at that arch in the top of the rock there. Yeah. An arch, it's some kind of amazing overhang. We could just be in Land's End, couldn't we? Lovely wind has stopped, so now the swell's building again, slowly but surely. But Jesus missed the cave. He must be ill. He's just not on form at all. Come on, we've got to go.
You might have a point there about the swell.
Amazing, this place. Gotta be careful, there's a shallow rock here, and there's every now and again there's a big boomer. Just hits it and booms. My God, it's lively in here. Why the hell? Look at that place. Looky here. Black cow. Look at that rock face there. The climbers would love that, you know. Wow, this is one special island, there's no question about it.
Well, I thought that where we was going to be the liveliest side of the island. As usual. I am wrong. This is absolutely amazing here. That view back there to where we've been. View in there. View out there. Look at that water. Glorious. We're on the west coast here now of Owy, and it's got rather lively. We've had livelier stuff, but it's that horrible bouncing shite back stuff that I hate. There's a big cave in there, but we're going to give it a miss. The swell's picking up now as well. Jesus! Bleeding out. Thought you'd have gone through that gap. Yeah. Oof, that was rough. That was lively. Look at that gully over there. Quite astounding, isn't it? It's just these bouncing back bits, really, off the cliffs, what's doing it. If it weren't for them, it'd be half as bad. The clapatis. It's absolutely fantastic, this place. Look at that big boulder up there, ready to go. It's full. Parts of this place we can't go in because it's just too rough, and it looks really spectacular in there. Such is life. I'm hoping to get a bit of a break around this little corner here now. Wow, look at that on there, where Matt is. He's loving that. Well, there's my answer round there. No, you're not going to get a break. I have a funny feeling we ain't going to get a break all the way around now. Ooh. Look at that boulder up there. Holy schmoly. Here it comes. Oh, I don't think that's got to be a big one. It's weird the way it works. It has to, like, come at it from an angle. Like that. Found a little place for a little minute there out of this choppy stuff. I could do with a minute, just sort of rest me back for a minute. It's gotta be good. Gotta be good. Gotta be big. It's amazing, this place. Absolutely amazing. 10 minutes out of that clapatis would be heaven. Heaven, heaven, heaven. Look at the rock formations here. It's going all shapes and ways. And Matt can't hold it. He's having it whip the big fella out in the boat. The big fella's whipped out. That's nothing, that. He pissed in his pan last night. Not his pants, his pan. Because he couldn't find his piss ball last night in the van. And then he makes a brew in it this morning and says, do I want to brew? Not surprisingly, look at that, the golden shower. Hey, we don't want any sprinkling when you tinkle. We're in the northern corner of Owey Island. Look at that there. We're hoping we're going to get around that corner. It's going to be nice and calmly sheltered. We're hoping. Whoa. Oh, I hate this choppy bloody clappertis. I really do. Just turn it corner here now and heading, well, eastish. Whoa, look at that cave there. What a cave of death. Oh my God. The cave of death. Just turning the corner here now. The swell's just, it's horrendous at times. I just had a really lucky escape back there. This is the bit you've got to be wary of. You get lulled into a false sense of security. You think you're safe, but you were just out of it all. And then a big one will make its way through. Like it did in that cave. Well, it's not as bad as it was the other day. If you remember, that seal was here. There's no way we'd have dreamt of coming through here when we came here the other day. No chance. So it must be flatter this side. Look at that. Where's Errigal? Whoa, look at Errigal there. There they go. Matt reckons we can get through. I think he's having me on. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, not quite. Shall we lift the boats over? Look at it through there. It's amazing. Wow, look how clear that water is here now. We came the other day and has got to be one of the most entertaining mile of cliffs we've ever done. There's the gully of the, it's not even a mile, it's probably quarter of a mile, half a mile. It's just absolutely peppered with caves. Amazing. Here's the first one. The swell was absolutely pounding in here last time. Well, not pounding in, but it was dangerous.
Cave of Death. This wasn't it. Cave of Death was running up. This is a cave of amazement.
Oh, we've just been.
This is good down here. Landing in the most amazing place. I'm right at the back of the cave. Don't know where Matt's gone. Look at it down there. It's absolutely murder going in and out. See if I can keep still. Wow. Ooh, it's a good 50 yards long. Matt, come and look! There's even two caves in here. It splits off in two. And there's like another little separate bit. There's a bit to your right there. My God, this is some cave. Where is he? Come on, I'll guide you in with my traffic lights. It's been amazing in here. Absolutely amazing. What a view. Fantastic. Get that arch to the left there. There then, lads, there's no need to go off jumping off now. It's only us. Does not look safe, this pinnacle. It's all like lopsided. There's another one forming over there. It's just surrounding what's gone on. That wind's gone a bit cool actually. The scenery here is a bit special. It's a bit special. The scenery here is just magnificent. This is indeed a tremendous paddle. And now we're going in the cave of death. Jesus has disappeared. There are two. An amazing tight gully. He's going to find his way through. I'm going to go in the cave of death. Oh, this is scary the other day when we were here. My God, this is scary. Still pretty intimidating now. Very shallow. It's only about 6 foot deep here now. Is that just about the lot? Everything but a tide race. Swell, explosive swell, caves, arches, tunnels, beaches.
Look at that for the view. Next stop, the gully of death. There's even more caves. This we want to get through, the gully of death.
Go, the gully of death. Big wave! My God, it's absolutely sensational down here, look at that. This is the bit we didn't go down before the other day when we was here. I mean, look at it now, it's still with all kinds of rocks sticking out as well. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Yep. Whoa. Well, that was in flat ground conditions, it was. Yeah, but good though. But first, we shall traverse the gully. We've tamed the gully of death. Tamed it. Quite sensational, that. With another run now, it's GoPro. Thank you.
Look at that for the view. I love it. That's where we've launched them over there. So we're only like a mile away from that from where we launched them, but we're going to land on what a place. It was really rough the other day when we came last week, and it was sheltered in here. It's amazing how sheltered it is. We might try it in winter though. Oh, you cannot beat a bit of peace and calm like this. There goes peace and quiet. Best paddler trip that. Probably apart from the first one, Sleeve League, you probably weren't up to that, but. The situation is thus. We're on Oi Island. This is the slip. We've landed. That's where we launched over there. That's Cruitch Island. Hardly an island really, it's only a very it is an island. A bit like Holy Island. You could walk across it at low water. The causeway. Little monument here, come up Foxy. That's where we went the other day. Down there. By God, that got lively down there, I'll tell you. This is where we've launched from. The Finger of God. That is Donegal. Somebody coming over in a boat. Tells me they're trying to repopulate this place. They all left it in 1976, I think he said. Hazels, he's not feeling good. What are you doing, going back? Be knocking his heads out by the time I get back, I bet you. Back of his van. Curled up like a rat with a bellyache. Ooh, I've had just a bit too much there, me. In memory of the little angels that rest on this island. This is for the children of orphanages and workhouses and God knows what they were buried on here. There's a lot of them buried on here. It's rather somber, actually. But there you go. But why? There's some Irish mushrooms on there. I do not know. No, that is a mystery. The midges are coming now. Bloody hell. Well, this is about it for my card. Another card gone. The slip at Oi Island. Starting rain. Here I am, last one on the island. The boat stopped, he's put it up for the day. Matt's gone. I'm all on my Todd. Fabulous place. Love it to bits. Time to go.
if it is the end of the trip, I'm finishing on a high. This is like the weather we was hoping for, this kind of stuff. It's absolutely fabulous now. Little tiddlers jumping in the sea. And I can smell the sea, I can actually smell the sea here now. That's where we've just been. Oi Island. That's Arran Island over there. I don't know if the GoPro can pick them up, there's tiddlers about 20 metres in front of me just jumping up water. He's gone there, yeah, I pointed the camera that way, typically. This is where we've hauled up the slip of the golf club, Cruitch Island. Cruitch Island. Don't even know it's an island. Just drive over, I thought it's like a river, it's like going on the only island at Anglesey. It's been fabulous there today. It'll be a fitting end to the trip, it is.